Hey there. Random. This building's on lockdown. I've been tasked with getting everyone to the lower floors. It's a bit strange, but the authorities, from the SCP to the governor, have given orders to shoot anyone attempting to flee. They're calling it a bizarre case of rabies, turning folks into flesh-eating zombies, and apparently they're turning others into the same. It feels like the worst has hit since that whole flooding ordeal. Now we've got planets looming over our heads and monsters raining down from the skies. What has New America become? Okay, we are getting ready to leave. Grab what you can. I see there are resources on the table that you can use to craft a torch. Go over to the table and grab the resources off of it. Move by pressing WASD. To pick up items, press the E button. After you grab those items, press the tab button to open up your inventory. You will see the craft tab in that tab. You will see a list of items you can craft. Craft a torch, then click it to equip it. Then loot the rest of this apartment and head downstairs. I will meet you there. I have to get the rest of the tenants and bring them downstairs. Remember to loot objects or pick up resources by pressing the E button. Pay attention to your inventory. You can move items around your inventory or from lootable objects by pressing and holding the right mouse button and dragging the items around. For more things you should know, press the space bar to jump and press the G button to open particular doors. If you ever forget the buttons, press the I button. Last thing, do not try to leave the building, as the police outside will kill you. Just wait for further instructions, and we will get you to start a new life. Oh yeah, ensure you eat and drink. I do not think I would have to tell you that, right? After you get the items behind you, take this pistol. You will need it to survive. Random. Try to survive in case you run into danger. Run. Do not try to fight. If you need to press the left mouse button to throw a punch or swing your torch, to avoid being seen, you can crouch behind items. Remember to loot objects that are highlighted. You may find something that can help you get to the bottom levels. When you need to run for your life, press left shift to sprint. Good luck, I must go.
Have you been bitten by one of those things? I have seen my boyfriend eating his wife. I called for him, and then he charged at me like a madman. We have to get out of here. I have heard over the radio that they will kill us due to the fact that we were exposed to the virus. Find my husband Pete in Claw City. Let him know I am here, and I need him to come get me. He is a scammer. The help people into homes that wanted to buy homes for the low. Maybe he can help you for helping me. I have updated your log. Go to your quest tab. Click off to a new start. This will start your quest.
So you were sent to me by Pete, huh? You're looking to become a homeowner? Well, I am the right man for you. No dealing. Well, yes and no. It is a first-come, first-serve kind of thing. If you're fast enough, you can buy one of the huts with the deed you will get. Now remember, other randoms want to buy houses as well. So if they take the land, you weren't fast enough. But you can always buy the house from them. Talk to other randoms on hidden verse to do the best. Rivet sake deals or hire a realtor to find you the best bang for your buck. I own some trailers over in Trashville, but they have become overrun by some damn zombies. I heard they came from Oval Apartments. Go over there and kill them sons of bitches and bring me proof by bringing me a human up. I have updated your log, check it out and you will see what I need you to do. Click it and start the mission. come back to me when the deed is done. Well, you want to find one of the huts that are outside of Claw City. They are normally near the water. Be quick or they will be bought up. Always keep in mind land don't stay free. You can also start businesses by going to the City Hall building in Ephos Heights, but for this test it will be in Dragon's Road. You can start a home business or buy a building and run a business that way. Make sure to hire people to work in your businesses, and when I say people, I mean real players. Also, you can exchange bitnets at the check cashing place. They are run-down buildings with vines wrapped around them. I have updated your log. Go visit the City Hall building.
Hey, welcome to Dragon's Root City Hall building. Now, this isn't the building the mayor is located in, but this is also an important building. Here you can find your needs and goods for your business. If you do not have a business, but want to start one, this is where you can get the right paperwork. If you want to put your assets on a database to protect you and other players, you would want to wait until that feature is ready in the main building in Aphos Heights. Yes, but you shouldn't worry about that right now. To make some bit notes, you can always do tasks for people and other players in the world, or sell items to the pawn shop or settlements. There are other ways you can make money, but those also come with handcuffs. I have updated your log. Start my mission and go make some money.